chicas, bienvenidos de regreso a mi canal de YouTube. Yo soy tu prima favorita, Cristal Hernández Tapia, Cristal HZ Tapia, en todas mis redes sociales. El día de hoy no me traje mi cámara, estoy vlogging con el teléfono, así que díganme la calidad del teléfono, porque yo creo que es casi lo mismo que la cámara, pero no, la verdad no estoy segura de eso. Ustedes díganme. Para el video de hoy, tengo hambre. Ay, este carro rechina cuando estoy parada. Ay, pobrecito, está bien viejito mi carrito. Para el video de hoy, quiero probar algo de comida. Hace mucho que no hago eso. Me contaron, me dijo un pajarito, que Chick-fil-A tiene macaroni and cheese. So, we're gonna try that out. So, Andy is already here, and you're probably wondering, why isn't Andy in the video if he's already here? Well, he has an appointment with his Sancha, aka his barber. So, we're just waiting. We're waiting for him to cut his hair. But in the meantime, I thought, well, I'm hungry. I'm not like super hungry, but I'm a little bit hungry, so we should try the macaroni and cheese from Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A!
Casi se me pasa, güey.
I think we have to order over there.
Con la muchacha.
Pero mira, they have chicken tortilla soup. I really hope... Oh, look, it's right there! Mac and cheese. Mac and cheese. So, esto es lo que voy a ordenar, porque no quiero comer tanto. So, we're just gonna try that. Y si no nos gusta, pues nos chingamos, mano. ¿Qué les pareció mi outfit? Si no lo han visto, está en mi Instagram. Aquí se los voy a dejar para que lo vayan a ver. Nada más que le agregué esta gorrita. Me fui de shopping ahorita a The Glass House y encontré esta gorrita súper, súper cute. Y dije, no, pues como que le combina más o menos. Bueno, pues como estamos en el drive-thru, yo creo que mientras les puedo enseñar lo que compré. The Glass House. So, me compré este gorrito y me compré esta chamarra que la tenía separada, de Hannah Herrera. Es una diseñadora de aquí, del Valle. Look at this, it's so cute. Todo esto es hecho a mano y diseñado por Hannah Herrera, para que vean que sí hay talento en el Valle, ¿eh? Sí hay talento. Está bien, bien, bien hermosa. Look at the details. Esta me costó $90. Y también me compré esta blusita. Esta es de The Glass House. Y está súper fashion. Es como turtleneck y tiene como un hoyito aquí. Y tiene las manguitas así como súper, 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 súper nice. Tengo que ir a Forever 21. Ahorita vamos a irnos de shopping, yo y Andy, porque tenemos que comprar regalos. Pero la verdad, yo necesito pantalones negros nuevos. Ya saben que mis favoritos son de Forever 21. Me cuestan como $11 o $12. Y están bien perros, like super, super high-waisted. Pero los que tengo ya están bien despintados. Si ustedes saben de un truquito que podemos hacer para lavar la ropa negra para que no se nos despinte, por favor, ayúdenos, mana, porque yo sé, yo lo necesito. Y yo sé que a lo mejor muchas primas también necesitan ese little tip. Hi, can I have the Chick-fil-A mac and cheese?
Yeah. Hey, we have small.
Did I just say Chick-fil-A mac and cheese? The mac and cheese.
Okay, small, medium, or large?
Small.
Small? Okay, what else?
That's it.
That's it? It's gonna be $2.70, miss? Under $1.80.
Crystal.
That's Crystal, right? It's gonna be a pleasure to serve you at the window.
Thank you.
My pleasure, miss. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Crystal?
Yes.
Here we go. Okay, perfect.
Thank you. Okay, so, aquí está, it looks like a pile of puke, to be honest, but let's not judge it just yet, okay, we need to try it. It smells good, like it doesn't smell bad. So, here we go. Sorry, I don't have a tripod, so estoy... We're improvising here. Aquí está. What is wrong with it? Let me see. It tastes like cheese, but it's like sour cheese. Like sour, como que tiene un poquito de sour cream. I mean, you know what? I would eat it, you know? Si tengo hambre, and I have $2 to my name. How much was it? $270. If I have $3 to my name, I would go and get something from the dollar menu. But it's not horrible. Like, it's not great, but it's eatable. So you can eat it. Like, it's not like the best thing. Like, oh my God, you have to come and try it. Pero no está tan mal. Like, I had heard really bad things about it. Like, my friends were like, it's disgusting. Like, don't even try it. Like, don't even bother. Like, sabe feo. No sabe tan feo. Like, sí sabe, no sabe tan rico. Pero no está tan feo. You know? I just had major deja vu right now. Oh my God. Major deja vu. Como que soñé esto. No está tan mal, güey. La verdad. If you don't like this, you must be really, really picky. There's nothing wrong with that. But you must be like one of those picky eaters. It's not that bad. It looks ugly. It doesn't taste that bad. But it's okay. It's pasa, mana. Pasa. Pasa. ¿Lo has probado tú? Dime tú qué opinas de él. Have you tried it? If you haven't tried it, let me know. Are you planning on trying it? Do you want to try it? ¿Te interesa? I didn't even know it existed. Like, I had heard about it, but it's not bad. So, esto es lo que tengo por hoy para el video de YouTube. Remember to follow me on Instagram because I will be posting everything on my stories like always. We're trying to pack for Mexico, so that's what I'm probably gonna do tomorrow, pack. I really wasn't gonna post anything today, to be honest. I was like, no one posted it. I'm boring everyone already. But I was like, no, we have to do it, at least till I leave to Mexico. So here I am. So I hope you like, pick that like button, press that like button, subscribe. Comment so you can participate in the laptop giveaway. Les voy a recordar que tienen que haber comentado, haberle dado like y haber visto todos los videos de este mes, no solamente uno. ¿Qué voy a hacer para escoger la ganadora? I'm going to go to the least viewed video. I'm going to pick a comment from there and then go and check that they commented on every other video. Creo que es la mejor forma de hacerlo, like the best, the most, the fairest way to pick a winner, just because if they watch the least viewed one, it's more likely that they watched the rest of them. But I am gonna check that the winner watched and commented on every single Vlogmas video, not just one of them. So if you haven't done that, aquí está tu oportunidad de ir a verlos todos, comentar en todos, dar dislike a todos y todo eso. So let's get un chingo. Les veo. Las quiero chingo y las veo mañana. Bye. Girl. Sí me lo chingué. So it must have not been that bad. Because I did finish it. So honestly, I wouldn't get it again. To be completely honest, I would not get this again. There's so many better things at Chick-fil-A. Like, the burgers are so delicious. Like, everything else is so good. De hecho, like, hasta quiero ir darle la vuelta otra vez just to get, like, a Chick-fil-A sandwich. They're so good. I would not get this again. Like, it's get something else. Like, you're at Chick-fil-A. There's so many delicious things at Chick-fil-A. Way better than this. Like, I finished it because no me gusta tirar comida, pero la verdad, I would not get it again. ¿Qué más les iba a decir? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go around again and get, like, a Chick-fil-A sandwich, because, excuse me. What is your favorite thing at Chick-fil-A? I would love to try you guys' favorite foods. When I get back from Mexico, me encantaría probar sus comidas rápidas favoritas. I think that would be a good video, huh? Like, my subscribers. I've done it with ¿cómo se llama? I've done it with Starbucks, so I think it would be, like, awesome if we did it with fast food. Yo que siempre ando en la calle y no sé cocinar. Sería una buena idea comer sus comidas rápidas favoritas. Si les parece buena idea, díganme en los comentarios y lo hacemos hacemos el voto por Instagram, como que me dejen sus ideas por Instagram, so make sure you follow me over there. Me iba a meter otra vez en la línea, güey, pero mira nada más, se hizo una línea enorme y nada más está de un, like, one lane, so, yeah. Oye, ahí están los cuz. ¿Qué onda, cuz? Update, ya no sé qué más tomar to get this nasty, like, sour cheese taste out of my mouth. Traje agua y ya me la chingué toda. It's really bad aftertaste. No lo recomiendo, güey, la verdad.